on, let's get follicularly challenged. After you. Well, I'm gonna have to shave my head for this movie at some point. To be honest with you, it's something I'm excited about.
Patrick? It's Bryan Singer and James McAvoy.
I managed to get Patrick via FaceTime.
We're about to shave James's hair.
This is the moment, pal.
Why don't you save lots of it and send it to me? I can make some use of it.
We've still got to honor the iconic nature of Professor X. I'm glad to be finally arriving at that destination with my head.
Oh, mate. What? Right, here we go.
Oh, boy.
Oh, yes. Should we go for a mohawk?
Okay. It's a good look right there.
Thanks, baby. What about if I put the hair here?
Just that.
Let me just keep the mullet. With every piece of hair that drops, my powers are increasing.
Have you ever done this before?
I have actually, yeah, but this is the first time I've done it sober.
You look terrific. How does it feel?
I'm finally understanding what it's like to be you.
Of course, the difference is that I looked like that when I was 19.
It felt really right. It was probably the moment, even more than in Days of Future Past, where I felt like he was handing the baton over. He was like handing the clippers over.
Oh, guys, thank you for doing this. What a privilege.
Oh, thanks, Patrick.
Send this hair to Patrick Stewart.